Oh, damn. I just saw a lady that was also wearing a fanny pack, and I wish we would have taken a picture together, because I have seen no one else with a fanny pack today. Well, in the last few days. Oh, I think there's beavers out there. I really like having, like, superior hair. It's the best hair. It's like Michigan hair just like dries me out and like whatever. Like superior hair just keeps me a little greasy but feeling refreshed. Heading towards Todd Harbor, but first gonna hit McCargo Cove. McCargo Cove. Breakfast on the go. There was a concert last night. I had a choir of white-throated sparrows and cranes, loons, gray jays, which I'm super pumped about. And then I heard a scuffle this morning that I have no idea what it was. It might have been like a fox or something. Considering I'm like 4 feet, now 6, from 2 beavers, I'm having a change of plans. It's a beautiful, beautiful life. Beautiful, beautiful life. Beautiful, beautiful life with you. Do not want to be around when this guy goes down. That is a big tree. Beaver's been doing some work. Yum. Yellow water. Found this little guy munching on a thimbleberry. I want to be munching on a thimbleberry too. So it is 12:40. I made it to Todd Harbor. I'm sitting at the picnic table at this campsite, and I'm just watching all of the bees. There are a lot of bees here. Granted, they're not like yellow jackets, so it makes me feel better, like a lot better, but I've got some bumbles bumbling. There were yellow jackets over by the water though, but there's a lot of bees, like a lot. I've got my stuff drying out. I think that rig is better than my last. It was all kind of pooling in the tap. Go figure. So I think I fixed it. But yeah, feeling good. Just ate some lunch. I don't feel as fatigued. No kidding. Food is good. Amazing. Just, I am elated. This is so fantastic. This is like a private paradise. Like, I feel so fortunate. But also, note to self, let's avoid those guys. Yeah. I'm laying on the dock at Todd Harbor. I'm just having like a strong female moment where I'm like, oh yeah. So yeah, it just feels nice. Cause yeah, I mean, I don't know. I think more women should do this, should get outside and like test themselves. And like a quote that just keeps kind of resonating with me in the last like half hour has been that quote from Into the Wild when he's like, it's not necessarily important to be strong, but to feel strong. And I feel that so hard today. It's just, I mean, a lot of things are a mental game, and physical strength is so important, but also like, it's in your head. Like, you can literally do anything if you put your mind to it. And like, that to me just has been so true, like, just in 3 days. Yeah. Like today, I don't know, I struggled, but it's all in your head. And it's like, you just keep going, you just keep doing it. And now I'm like sunbathing. I don't sunbathe, but I am today. And it's so nice. This is the best vacation ever. So if I could get this pitch every single night, I would be like, that would be great. This is what I'm shooting for every night. And it, you know, I know it's only night three, but the last two nights, there was no way this was gonna happen. But I achieved it today, and I'm feeling real good. I mean, look at that rock work. Look at that. That. Fabulous. All right, current struggle right now. In this moment, it is, let's see, what time is it? 8:35. It is 8:35. I'm very tired. But I told myself I was gonna stay up and take star pics. Right now I am like, fuck star pics. I just want to go to bed. Oh, this happens to me all the time. But the other part of me is like, you are not going to be here for a while. Take advantage of this time. And I'm like, yes, self, you are right. But also, Alright, I'm out here for this beautiful sunset, mostly, right now. Look at those dragonflies. Oof, there they go. But also, oof, let's get that brightness adjusted. Hello. I'm yellow. There we go. God, it is so cool to watch these dragonflies. This is my night pick attire.
star picks. I'm also considering going to bed and waking up again. But we'll see. We see.
It's a beautiful, beautiful love.